Monitoring maintenance levels. Warning. The Cayman Global Assault has caused massive damage. Detecting multiple fires and widespread structural failure. Proceed with caution. Maintenance elevator is offline.
What did I just do? I really am not entirely sure what I'm doing here. I'm trying to see what this actual thing does. I think I just have to breach a bunch of things real quick. No? Oh! Okay, I breached the wrong thing. There we go. Hi, oblivious person! Bye, oblivious person! Did that do anything? Whoops. Oh, there we go. Stuff like that. So I have to do that over here as well. Whoa. Why does the ventilation shaft have so much blue? It's a ventilation shaft. It's not like they're gonna chrome it. Oh shit! There are enemies here. I am so glad I have the persuade ability. It helps my ass so much.
I'm gonna do you a favor and kill you right now.
Oh, I need cover. If there's one thing that really does kill a game, it's difficulty.
Eurocorp Agent Crane.
I mean, fuck, give me a chance. Fine, I'll use that too. Really not locked? Oh, I can't lock onto this guy with this gun? That's cheap. Yeah, he can use it all he wants, but I can't. Fuck, let my health come back. Oh shit. Fuck you. All right, what now? Alright, I'm almost out of ammo with this thing, so I'm gonna pick up another gun. As much as I like that one, I just didn't have much ammo for it. So, the gun I'm holding right now is like a steampunk Thalmos. Oh, that door opened.
Detecting a remote purge protocol from Jack Denham's office. Predicting meltdown of all Eurocorp proprietary hardware. This includes us.
Cool. How do I get to said location to stop him from being an asshole to me? Well, we did have a sweet rave party for a second, and then it stopped. Door opened, though. Oh, I can't slide upstairs. Where is it? Whoops. Ouch, that hurt. Can I not walk onto this guy? There we go. I'm still gonna die. There we go. Ooh. Much ammo I got with this? Not much. I'll pick up this. Man, there's just Gauss guns everywhere. Use it enough though, so I think I'll stick with a regular gun for now. Especially since this one has this.
Where the hell are you, Kilo? I'm in trouble. Can't wait anymore. Heavy fighting going on. I gotta move.
Oh, I just climbed a ladder sideways. Making this real easy on me.
Line of sight. Fire access remains open.
What did I just? Oh. Run. Ow! Stop. My accuracy is always around 30-40% unless I have something a little bit like a sniper or something. At least the levels are about perfect for recording, roughly around 10 minutes.